Hi, this is Joe Bass with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon, and it's a beautiful day in Oregon today, and especially in the Eugene area. You know, we've got a nice little dealership, been here for about 28 years now. We've had the opportunity to help a lot of folks in and out of the area, and we get a lot of return and a lot of repeat business. People love us here, we take really good care of them, and they know when they come down here to get some help, they're going to get it. And folks like that, and that's why they keep coming back. And my name's Joe Bass again, and I'm going to show you a nice unit that we stock. It's the new Cougar 19-footer. And I was glad that we were able to get some because I was afraid that we ordered too late for them, but we didn't. And we got a couple of these units in. Super nice. One of the shortest Cougars, shortest unit Cougar makes. 19-foot with a slide. Fairly lightweight. Let me just point out some nice features of it. Well, first of all, they give you two 7.5-gallon propane tanks up here, and we install two batteries when you buy it, so it does come with two fresh batteries. They have the aluminum diamond kick plate right here, and which protects the fiberglass from rocks and chips. They also, just starting in 2012, started putting the drop-down latches here, and what's nice about it, if you look, they actually magnetize and now they lock in the up position right here. You don't have to flip the little tab down anymore. It's all magnetic. And just a great feature. They give you this little basket right here for throwing dirty clothes in. And right above where that basket is a hamper on the inside right next to the queen bed. But all you do is you just flip that down and it locks. There's no twisting any levers, no knobs or anything, and then you can lock that unit. Comes with three steps going into the unit as well. Now, one thing nice about the frame on the Cougar that sets them apart from other units is they have an 8-inch thick channel, deep channel on this unit, but they use a CR3000, which is a MoreRide system. It's one of the softest riding systems on the market for tow trailers, and you don't want to be without it, because if you are, by the time you get to where you're going, your trailer is shaking around so much that your stuff's laying all over on the floor inside. But the CR3000 actually allows for some a little bit extra softness between the high and the low range to keep it from getting that sharp jolting as you're going over bumps and stuff. The CRE3000 is the way to go, and Cougar does offer that. If you notice, they got the aluminum wheels instead of the steel, so they got upgraded wheels. It has a gas electric 6-gallon hot water heater. It also has an electric awning that covers almost the whole side of this unit. And it comes with exterior speakers on this side as well, so you can listen to your music outside underneath the awning in the evening when it starts to cool down a bit and you want to be outside and enjoy the outdoors. Has a utility shower right here, and this is your tank flush right here for cleaning out your black tank. As you come to the back end, on the 19-footer, they eliminated the slide-out bumper. Just wasn't enough frame to do that. So they did eliminate it, but they still give you a spare tire with a carrier back here. And as we come over to this side, there's your slide out right there. Just a well-built unit, short and lightweight. Let's go take a look at the inside. Now this particular 19-foot trailer only weighs 4,770 pounds. So this is a trailer you can get for under $5,000. And as you come on into the inside, it's got the same Cougar look. Vinyl floors throughout, for the exception of the slide. And the reason why they put carpeting in a slide, people ask me every day, it's basically a cosmetic thing, because otherwise you would see how the slide matches up to the floor. And it just doesn't have a good look, a good eye appeal to it. So they use the carpeting to kind of cover that up. It's not that it has to be carpeted. It looks better when it is. This has got the U-shaped dinette or the gaucho lounge, and lots of windows here with the day and night shades. So you got your day shade and your night shade. And if you look at the valances, look at how well the valances are made. They're all box valances and they're covered with material. They're made to look really nice and presentable. Also has a walk-around queen bed. And underneath the bed, there's a little more storage right at the foot of the bed. And over here on this side, here's your little hamper I was telling you about. Right there. Little hamper to drop your clothes into. This also comes with a TV set that we have stored in another place. It's a little 19-inch TV, flat screen HD TV. And one of the things that people really love about these Cougars is the remote control system. This remote control not only operates the slide, but it also operates the awning and the exterior light. So as you're coming up to the unit, you switch it over to the light and it actually turns the light on outside, so you don't have to try and find the key in the dark. Also has the control if you want to use push button for the awning and the slide right here as well. You have a 60-40 sink with covers and with a high-rise faucet right there. Nice little, actually it's a pretty good size window right here in the kitchen area. Now it comes with a microwave and a 22-inch deep oven. Why I like this oven is not only is it a deep oven, but it also has a boiling unit right here. So you can slide a tray in there, a boiling tray, and broil steaks up or whatever you want to, you know, cook up really fast. It'll take good care of it for you. It does a really nice job. But look at the countertop space for 19 foot. Lots of countertop space. Lots of drawers. Lots of cabinet doors. More up here. Here's your air conditioning unit with the quick cool system. What I mean by that is if you come into the unit and it's warm, you've been out all day long, you come on in and you open this unit up, it dumps all the cold air right into this area. And then once you get it cooled to where it feels comfortable, you can close that off again. And now it pushes the air down through all the ductwork all the way back into the bathroom area as well as out here. As we come into this area here, you can see it's got a big 8-cubic-foot fridge. Not a 6, but an 8. All our competitors are going to be 6s. And it's got a nice wood face frames. And this is solid cherry wood, folks. I mean, this is not cheap stuff. Cougars are nice. They're built in Pendleton, Oregon. And they're a homegrown coach. If you want something built locally, this is the one to buy. Also, the bathroom, look at how large the bathroom is. And the toilet is a porcelain toilet. It's not those cheap plastic ones that crack a couple of years down the road. And it has a total glass shower enclosure, and it's very roomy. So when you're in there turning around in the shower, you're not going to be banging up against the glass and stuff. It's actually got quite a bit of room inside. You got two skylights in the bathroom, where you got a skylight and a fan up there. One of the things I didn't point out that I want to point out is here's your central stereo system. Now this operates in three different zones. This operates outside and inside, and you got A, B, and C speaker zones right there. The B and C takes care of the inside, the A takes care of the exterior speakers. But not only is it a stereo system, but it's also got a USB port, so if you want to plug a USB travel drive into there with some pictures on it, you can see the pictures over your TV. But it also has an auxiliary in, so if you have an iPod you got movies downloaded onto, you can watch those movies over your TV by plugging the auxiliary in right there. It's a great unit. It's versatile. It's a DVD player as well as a CD and an AM/FM radio. What a great unit for 19 feet long. Man, Cougar just done a great job building this unit and designing it. And I'd love to show it to you. Come and ask for Joe Bass at the RV Corral. I'll take good care of you. Let's talk about fishing. Let's talk about RVing. Let's go have a great time. Come and ask for Joe Bass at the RV Corral. Thank you.